fast forwarded. This is interesting.
Oh, is this? Is this?
This is something you've never heard of. Or...
oh, wow. So that, interesting. The government contracted the Ninja Turtles for this.
Yes.
Who would have been shown this?
No idea.
Because it's been for the Department of the Interior. Kino soundtrack, though.
Yeah, but it's just lifted right from the movie. It probably, yeah. Probably illegally. I'm sure the filmmakers did not know. Like, those rights are separate just, like, from... like...
What is this image of? A desert landscape? Is it coming into focus?
Oh, never mind. John Duprez did the soundtrack for the movie. He's credited as the soundtrack for this, too.
Nice.
So. The turtles are about to take some peyote.
I wonder if Cat Poster would drink piss.
What's up, friend 4164? How you doing, bud?
Is there going to be Native Americans in this?
Watch out for scorpions, dudes. I hate scorpions. Won't have them around the lair, frankly.
Hey, never mind the scorpions.
Indeed it was.
In the arcade, yeah. Ought to be around this much. The one for SNES was good also.
I played it not too long ago.
There's plenty of water all around.
Yeah? At a wedding, they had a cabinet. And I was so shit-faced.
I mean, I don't know if you could fill a pool with it.
The, you could survive. It was rigged, you know, so, like, you could just have, like, constant continues. And I expected, I was just, like, randomly playing with someone. I was so drunk.
Hey, Leo, tell us again why we're doing the Pioneer thing.
I just wanted it to be over, but, like, I ended up playing through the whole game. I was like, oh, I can't. Even if I kept dying, like, you just kept going back in. It's like, you gotta finish it.
What do I look like, a tape recorder? Splinter talked to all of us about this entire arcade.
Oh, yeah, man, I mean, it only took like half an hour, if that.
At the same time.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Because you just keep going, you know.
Hey, chill. Yeah.
When you have infinite lives.
We'll just make our own pizza.
You're just smashing
like
through.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's a beat 'em up. So at some point, I'm just, you know.
But maybe you should remind everyone, Leo.
When I posted,
there's something special who is about it? This is it? Place.
It's Vapor's
maybe
album that I bought
mystical.
On cassette.
Mm-hmm.
I posted that on
Splinter said it has to do with
Discord, and my feet
Learning
were in the picture, and Cat
turtles,
Poster was like,
ninjas,
"Are those feet?"
And good Americans. Did he say
feet.
Anything about
he's
pizza?
German,
yeah, it's not delivered
obviously
in 30 hours.
Into, like,
it's
weird
free.
Shit.
Well, this place doesn't look so mystical to me.
So is in this
just
one is Donnie
boring.
Trans?
You guys pitch camp. I'm gonna check out the
look
real estate and see what gives.
Okay. All right, dude. Later.
Whatever.
Later, guys. All right.
Over here.
Okay.
Wow, these are some shit-ass costumes.
Whoa!
It's the same
awesome
ones from the concert.
Job, dudes.
Coming out of
yeah.
the shells.
Yeah, yeah.
Chuck wagon, pilgrim. It'll be buffalo mozzarella and cactus pizza. And
based.
Sarsaparilla.
Yeah.
I don't know which one was doing the Duke because their mouths are like barely moving.
It's
but...
been a long time.
Yeah.
Hey, Raphael!
God, I would love to watch Genghis Khan. What is, or whatever that is, the one he plays Genghis
yeah,
Khan.
Yeah, it's Genghis
Can
Khan.
We watch that on screen
yeah,
sometime?
We will. Yeah, that's a good idea.
That is incredible. Yeah, I've wanted to.
I don't see any cliff dwellings.
I watched Hond. I watched a bunch of his movies just by myself one time.
I don't remember
when,
anything like that on the map.
Well, I lived with Mr. Blue
like
and a friend from the
Most
show, or a friend from
about.
California.
What do you mean, Lada?
He lived with when we all lived together. I would just, I don't know, when I quit my job.
Radical dude.
I just watched a bunch of John Wayne and Twilight Zone. I watched Hondo. That was a good movie. Fastest Gun in the West.
And I've got a good idea who that someone might
be. Don't know how to
be.
Swim.
The suspense is killing me.
Now, these are the voices from
this
the
music
cartoon.
Well, we better go.
This is such a weird hodgepodge of, like,
dark.
Turtles.
Yeah, because
then just,
the
like,
music
the
doesn't
desert.
Go with the desert theme.
Hey, this is great. I can't
see much, but I like the feel of the place.
Yeah, I know what you mean. There's something almost...
And we could dump April's body in here. No one would ever find her.
Hey, check this out. Oh, man.
It's coming to me. It's coming to me. I got it. It reminds me of the sewer of home.
Well, somebody else called it home, too.
Not recently, I'll bet.
Well, it must have been some radical dudes, because this place is most bodacious. Whoa. What's this?
Not radical enough to resist getting genocided.
This place has more in common with the big city underground than we thought.
Dude, yeah, just like with the Indian in the cupboard.
Wait, Michelangelo.
Are my people still strong?
Hey, Donatello.
Sure, buddy.
Story.
It's sure. Not
graffiti, they're drawings and petroglyphs.
Petroglyphs? What are
glyphs? Petroglyphs, not cliffs. You know, stone carvings. These petroglyphs and drawings were made by the people who lived here.
Oh, dude, it's a turtle.
Too much time on his hands.
Yeah, don't Americans tell me that their parents were bummed by it.
Yeah.
It couldn't
Ancient
have come
mutant
off
Ninja
very
Turtles.
Easy. After all, dude, it's still here.
I think Donnie means
What's
that
the name of the... Yeah, Hondo. Purpose.
That's right, Leonardo. It was art, and maybe a whole lot more. Look, here's a horse. And
what's his name in Hondo, friend?
Look,
do you know?
Here's a scorpion.
What the hell does the kid call him?
That's
what is
not a scorpion.
Amarilla? Or what the fuck is his name?
Maybe what these people's lives were like.
God damn it.
How they lived.
I can't remember what his name is.
Yeah, where they got their pizza.
But he's the fastest gun in the West in Hondo.
Thousands of places like this all
and
over the country?
The Indians kill the...
Well, if these places are such a big deal, then how come nobody ever takes care of them?
Yeah. I kind of remember
like,
that
why are there
movie.
Any signs? Where's the information stand? Where's the nearest custodian?
I know the best part from it, though. Custodian?
Is there an echo
what, when
here?
He throws the kid
there
in the lake?
No information stand. And
you can't,
what? They're standing in this room.
Whoa, where? Where?
No, dude. When he teaches them how you train a dog to sniff out a red.
Yeah, oh, that's right.
We are all the stewards of America's historical treasures.
Yeah, you find a friendly, a tame red.
Treasures?
And you have the
gold, jewels,
the tame one, the red that's
hidden?
Tame.
This whole place
you have him beat it with a switch, so the dog gets real pissed.
And turtles.
So anytime a red comes around, the dog gets real mad
right,
and barks.
Right.
It's actually really good advice. It could probably work for
them,
any
like...
race of people.
So awkward.
Put out your lights. It's coming from over there. Come on.
We've hit the mother load in this.
The foot are in fucking Arizona too.
With a fortune in the right places.
Well, hell yeah. The wrong There's places. Artifacts they gotta steal.
It would just end up being looted by some punks who don't know the real value of the stuff.
Or worse yet, by some stuffy museum with the stupid idea that it belongs to everybody.
Dude is. Oh, I thought that was like
the overgrown reptile.
Oh no. They got Mikey.
Is this like a reboot of the first movie?
Let's go get him, dudes.
Attempted reboot. They capture Raphael.
I'll take the foot. You dudes cut Raph free. Those are better odds.
Oh, that is Raph. It's hard to tell with their the colors.
Wait. He gets captured in the second one too.
Yeah.
Ouch.
I just realized.
Yeah.
Would you mind going over that plan once again?
I have a great idea. We'll just bury these mutants in place of the loot.
Oh, friend's into piss? Not our friend, but friend in the other chat is into piss, but not scat.
They'll make up a whole new history.
You gotta draw the line somewhere, dude.
An ancient culture of giant brainy turtles.
Not that brainy.
Why I gotta...
All right, drag them in there.
Stop right there. This illegal
Holy shit, dude!
Is now concluded.
Dude, Splinter's looking better than he did in the third movie.
Kidding, old man. We'll
yeah, what the fuck? Though he's a ghost.
Your mangy friends. Then the archaeologists will really go nuts.
Waste him.
Huh?
Whoa.
Why couldn't they get like a shitty shredder?
And
you know? What
oh this god, this dude in the other chat. Why are people into this shit?
Oh, instead of having a fight scene, we'll just spin the screen around a few times.
Yeah.
Thanks, Splinter. Yeah, I did have a plan, you know.
We can't fight in these costumes.
Where is he?
No, hell no.
I don't know.
Although they do look a little bit more lightweight than the movie. The movie ones.
Yeah.
Where seldom is heard a bogus shredder foot nerd, and the pizza's delivered.
So what is the point of this?
Well, we were talking through it, but it's
admit it, Donnie. Your idea.
It's like a PSA on not like fucking up historical sites.
Destroying petroglyphs?
I guess, I don't know.
Archaeological treasures.
But who would have seen this?
Yeah, make cheap crooks.
Who would have this been shown to?
Kids, I guess.
Well,
because it's not like you go to the National or like the Grand Canyon and they're like, all right, everyone come in here and watch the video by the turtles on how to act in the park.
I don't know, dude. This is a turtles deep cut.
Oh, yeah.
It is.
Whoa. Is that Shredder?
As Turtlehead, like, we are some, I don't know, we're not on the level of that one kind, but we're definitely Turtleheads.
Yeah. Backflips may be the only cure.
And we haven't, I've never heard or seen this.
Fortunate. Desert air makes me feel generous. I will overlook.
And this is like on the level of Star Wars
dude,
Christmas
Splinter,
special.
Look at Splinter's
like
head, dude.
Yeah, he's wasted
to
too,
teach
dude.
You have a special responsibility, the responsibility of stewardship.
Stewardship, dude?
Correct. Stewards are guards of our great cultural resources, our heritage.
Ooh. I like where Splinter's going. Let's teach our kids this again.
Has Splinter been watching Robert Sepper, too?
How do you come to ask this question, Leonardo?
Well, it's like this. We took a little hike, and then...
He's like, did you know that you...
And that's the whole story.
Oh, come on.
We that you share less than 19% of your DNA with the sub-Saharan African?
Well, it seems that you have learned much on your own today, my sons.
Just one question, Splinter. Why
ukulele music starts playing.
One of my ancestors settled here exactly 400 years ago. From time to time, I come here alone to commune with him.
It's the Robert Sepper does the Ninja Turtles theme on ukulele.
Yeah.
My sons, I've only just arrived. It could not have been me you saw.
What?
Whoa! What? Dude?
The peyote's starting to hit.
Yeah. Robert was like, there's once an ancient tale about four turtles who were exposed to a chemical ooze and mutated in the sewers of New York.
They traded with the
giants. These turtles were trained in an ancient martial art technique which helped them defeat the Foot Clan and restore order to New York City.
For about a year. This
Best
isn't over,
grip.
By the way. This has like another last
6 minutes.
I don't know why.
What
the
is
fucking,
it gonna be?
There's more though. I don't know why the credits are so. I feel like there's way too much credits for what we just.
Yeah. Because again, who would have seen this? It was only.
Oh my god, look at that. Yeah, the deep fakes of AOC. I love those.
Oh, nice.
There's it's not on anymore, but I had it on Twitter. It looks like so good. And she's just like, it's hilarious. She's like fingering herself or something, or, you know, fucking herself with a dildo. And I think it's like, I don't know, it's like Elder Scrolls music or something, you know, like playing in the background.
Yeah,
it's like, I don't know.
That's
it's
awesome.
Just like, just I don't know why it's funny to me. You think this is government waste, friend? I don't know. I think this is money well spent by the people of New
Mexico.
Taxpayers
New
of
Mexico.
New Mexico. Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, when was this? We need a year on this.
Surge licensing. So we can get a governor. What's the licensor of Ninja Turtles? I don't know. Yeah, you might like Doomtube's been streaming the Rittenhouse trial, dude. I think tomorrow.
So one, has
some. Yeah, the arm guy's gonna be on it tomorrow.
Splinter lets us know that solving the mystery of the cliffs doesn't exactly take care of everything. In fact, he says it's an effort we've got to keep up forever. Of course, Raphael said forever is gonna take a little help, even for
a turtle. What is this fucking Stonehenge out here?
Suggested would help you. That's right, every single one of you. Of course, Michelangelo.
Dude, why is Splinter putting this on our shoulders?
Masked turtles, yeah.
40 million kids.
Right. I'm a
you
kid.
Join us. Excellent. You're in. Okay, let's go over the facts. All across America, sometimes in the most unexpected places, the history of man.
He's gonna start talking about the mounds, dude.
Has been preserved for us to.
I hope so. The Cahokia Mound. You
know, like a time
Cahokia Mound
a
in Illinois.
Some places like these are well known and receive a lot of visitors. They're well cared for and under constant protection. But there are thousands and thousands of places that get very little care, or maybe so remote.
Yeah, because they're out in the middle of the fucking desert.
Just flashes the World Trade Center.
Like the ruins of an old fort.
Yeah.
Some archaeological.
And Building 7.
Men lived thousands of years ago. And some are even fossils of prehistoric animals.
And giants.
With those, they could be in the family.
Just, yeah.
These petroglyphs. The rest of the video is talking about giants.
Not by some jerk with too much time on his hands.
Yeah, well, don't tell me that their parents weren't bummed by it. It couldn't have come off very easy. After all, dude, it's still here.
What do you think the act? Do you think the actors were actually sticking to the script?
That's right, Leonardo.
Before they dubbed in the dialogue, or if they're just like dropping nigger and
they were ad-libbing.
Yeah.
Maybe a deer.
Just saying the most heinous shit they can. As Jamal, they're dressed up as Ninja Turtles.
Tell the story.
Yeah.
Maybe what these people's lives were like, how they lived.
Boy, I'm gonna go fuck a kid in this suit after this.
Did you say that there are thousands of places like this all over the country?
You know, you do listen well.
They don't really teach us about this, do they?
Such a big deal. Then how come nobody ever takes care
of them? Nah, they're too busy teaching us about the Holocaust in the 4th, 6th, 8th, 10th, and 12th grade.
I know, no, I won't get an answer because I'm not in that chat. But is Cat Poster talking about Hitler?
Is that common?
Yeah.
170 million acres, an area about the size of California.
Yeah, he's. They're talking about how Hitler is just some drunk.
Oh well, that's not surprising in the least.
But not even BLM can keep an eye on that much.
BLM? What?
Each BLM ranger has to cover over a million acres. And there are 160,000.
We're close to having BLM rangers in this country, all right.
And there could be as many as 5 million altogether. So you can see that forever is a pretty good estimate of what it takes to care for all this.
But fuck that.
Where are these places that need protection?
Michelangelo's. Fuck that, dude.
Yeah, but hold on, we're gonna talk about this. Fuck that. We have a right to be in this country, man. I don't care. Like,
each picture will start out like this and will slowly come into focus, like this.
Oh Jesus! So they're pulling a Nick Arcade on us.
Before I let you know, here we go. You know, it
takes expert
dudes a while to realize what
they
discovered.
Did you see that? Hitler got committed for Jew posting and escaped by jumping the fence.
Yeah, what does that mean? Like, I mean, yeah,
it doesn't surprise
me. That would be hilarious.
I was wondering, I'm like, where's Hitler? It's 8:30 at night. You know, it's what, like 4 o'clock in the morning where he is? Why isn't he?
Yeah,
why
he should be in a deranged state right now.
Uncool. A lot of people. He should have been on realms all day.
Yeah.
He should have been on realms all day.
The policy is simply not to touch stuff. And then there are real bad dudes, like the Foot, who know that pots and things can be worth a lot of money, so they steal them from us and sell them for a big profit. If you ever notice any of these things, don't.
There's all those deleted scenes from the second movie.
Just tell the nearest ranger or police
officer.
Yeah. The
plot line of Shredder sending Foot soldiers out to New Mexico.
Make you a steward or protector of all these great treasures that tell the story of our awesome past. It'll help make sure that nerds like the
not our awesome past. Past.
Be cool, dudes.
Be cool.
Is heard, a bogus shredder,
dude, is this the same thing over again?
All day.
Right? They reused that. Those dumb cunts. Meridian Oil and Nevada Mining Association. That's
a fun bit.
Okay.
It's a fun bet.
I see. They need to get mining rights. So they're like, look, we'll fucking make this stupid movie with the turtles if we can fucking knock down some of them sites. If we can drill through some of them fucking stone houses.
Yeah. Give it the fucking turtles.